Hello. So Rob has just finished with his airbrush painting, and now he can assist me. I'm glad he wants to do that.
Of
Thank
course.
you, honey. I wanted to do a Dutch pour too because it looks like fun, and since I'm Dutch, I gotta have to do a Dutch pour, right?
Yep.
Okay. I want to do it with a hair dryer.
Not with the magical air compressor.
No,
Okay.
and since I didn't have
Petutje.
a top to put on it, I just made one with aluminum foil. I hope you can see that, so I can have a bit of a stripe and blow the paint where I want it to go. I've
So
never done that, so.
you've made it with aluminum foil just because you don't have the regular fabrical
Yes.
tutje.
With tutje, he means the top thing you can put on it. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm going to use the same colors as Rob did. And I have a light orange, a black, a pink, and a light blue. But first, I'm going to put some white on my canvas and divide it.
Don't make a mess.
No, it's just my regular mix, only I mixed it a little thinner because for a Dutch pour your paint has to be pretty thin.
What are you doing?
I'm just tilting,
Why?
because that makes less of a mess. What do you mean with
You got an air compressor.
I know, but tilting is making not so much mess. And since you put paint all over the floor today, I think that was enough, right?
Okay, so
And
when
that's.
people ask me what are you doing, and I'm saying I'm making art, you're saying now he's making a mess.
That's right. And because I don't want to make a mess, Rob has to assist me with the blow dryer and put some cardboard in front of where I'm blowing because I think the paint will go everywhere with the hair dryer too.
Sure it will.
Yeah, and I don't want that, so.
Yeah, look at your hands.
Yeah,
Look
so.
at my hands. I'm not making any mess.
Okay. First, I will put my colors on the canvas.
You're not going to torch it?
No, that will come later. First, I will put down the orange, then the pink. I don't want too much blue. Maybe here a little dot.
Een dotje hier, een dotje daar.
Yes. And for the Dutch people, it's a kleurtje roze hier and a kleurtje roze daar. I was just making fun. It was a child program when we grew up. And there was a grandma or an auntie, and they called her Aunt Tilly. And she was always painting with pink. And then she said, a splash of pink here and a splash of pink there. And when we were younger, we had to laugh about that very hard.
I just watched Ivanhoe.
Okay, now I will put the white around it. Okay, honey.
Sure you don't want to use any more white?
No, I think
Sure
that's
it's enough?
enough.
Yeah?
Can you please hold it here?
Yeah,
Because
I
I'm
have to,
going to
sure.
blow this way
Yeah.
first. Yeah? Okay,
Never mind the
guys.
ceiling.
Here we go. Oh.
Jeez.
told you.
Watch.
Huh?
Watch.
Yeah, I told you it was gonna be a mess, but I know it will be. Can you please put it? I'm going back. Okay. Oh.
Jeez.
Oh. Oh my goodness.
She's having fun because she's got something to clean up.
Look at my furniture. Oh my goodness. I'm guilty this time, guys. I'm sorry. I will never use a hair dryer again. Okay, I will clean up just a little bit here and we'll be back.
You want it on a movie?
What? Me cleaning up? Yeah. No, of course not.
Otherwise people won't believe it.
They will.
No, they always know that I'm the cleaning.
Maybe I will just cut it off the video clip and nobody will know. Oh. I'm glad the paint is a bit thinner than normal, so it cleans up more easy. Okay. It's still running, maybe?
Yeah, of course. Nobody will miss it.
No, I'm not going to blow again, so you won't have to. No, I'm just going to put in a little bit more white.
A little.
Because I don't like the splashes there.
Jeez.
No, it was not that bad. Don't tease me.
I think it's something to be ashamed of.
Yeah, I know. I am.
People will talk about it in the 30s.
I'm just going to tilt it a little. It's thin enough, so. It does look very pretty.
Yeah.
Is it still in a good angle for the camera?
A bit to your right hand. More. Okay.
Okay.
A little to your side. Oh, brilliant.
Okay.
People, she just listened to me.
I always listen.
Yeah, but
acting. Don't pretend I never listen to you.
You always listen, but acting.
I'm going to torch it now.
Did you pay the insurance?
Yeah, I did. I love the colors. But I want a little bit of that color going to that side, so I'm just...
Sure.
Yeah, but I will just... Okay, I just need to blow a little bit, baby. Put it right there, okay. Yeah? Okay, thank you. And now I have the torch again. I really like this new big torch, by the way.
Keep it clean. Some huge cells are coming.
Yeah, I saw that. Just a little bit white here. Wait, I will just tilt it a little bit. I'm going to leave it like this, guys, and I don't think I will be using a hair blower anytime soon. I will do that when we have our studio where we just use for paint, but not in my living room again. It's just not doable.
You can use the airbrush.
Huh? Oh, I can use the airbrush. Yeah, maybe I will do that again. I don't like taking the airbrush if you're not at home. Yeah,
it's
I really
good
like
looking.
It. Yeah, it is. Very pretty colors.
Yeah, what do I see? What you also have this one here in the corner. Where do you use it for?
What do you mean?
Oh, yeah, to subscribe to the channel.
Oh! Okay. I'm going to wash up my hands, get the camera and give you a close-up, guys. I'd like to thank you for watching. And I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please subscribe so you will get notified when I have a new video on. What is the date today?
The date or
yeah?
the day?
No, the
it's
date.
It's Saturday.
Yeah, I know it's Saturday, but what's the date?
It's the 9th of March.
Okay. Well, then, yeah, I wanted to tell you about the Artesa coupon, but it's only valid until March 10. But I will try to get a new one. Wait, I'm not finished yet, actually.
No.
No. I'm going to get a skewer. I just like to draw
How do you call
a line.
It?
A skewer.
Skewer?
Skewer, yes.
I
think they call it a skewer.
Yeah, finished.
No,
no,
almost. Yeah, and on this side too.
Or just one.
Hmm?
Or just one.
What, just one?
On this side too.
Oh. Yeah, now it's finished, guys. Okay, I will give you a close-up.
Brilliant, I love it.
Thank you for watching.
Bye-bye.
Okay, oh, I'm back. I just like to show you the cardboard. You see, you really need to use something to catch that. Unless you have a table that's so big that it doesn't matter. But that's not the case here. And I will show you the close-up now. I really love the colors. On here, it's very subtle, subtle. Subtle, how do you say that?
I don't say it.
Subtiel, we say in Holland. Yeah, I really love that. And just look at a pretty bright pink and orange.
This is the bright side of life.
And there came some pretty cells here. Yeah, it's very pretty, you guys. And look at that little lacing right here. Yes, I'm very happy I did this. And it is really fun to do it. But it won't be anytime soon me doing this again.
With the air blower.
Huh?
Air dryer.
Yeah, maybe I will do it one more time with the airbrush. Okay, guys. Hope you liked it. Bye bye.
Bye bye.